Carried back on by TJ Oshie. Led back over now for Ovechkin and rattled around, and Oshie allows it to go. Played on back by Backstrom, and around it swirls for Ovechkin to take again. Then behind, Oshie allows it to go to Backstrom. Oshie steps to the front and pulls off to the hash marks. Ovechkin scores!
Just so many options for this power play when they're able to enter the zone. They're going to be able to set it up. Backstrom to Ovechkin. The screen by Kuznetsov in front of the net. And this is put in a perfect spot so Ovechkin doesn't have to stop it in one time zip pass grass.
Well, two things stand out to me. When you give Backstrom this amount of time, I mean, he's going to find Ovechkin. That's his first option to look for. And as a penalty killer, you have to be aware of where Ovechkin is at all times on the power play. The Bruins were not. They gave Backstrom way too much time, and they paid the price right there with a terrific pass and a one-timer by Ovechkin.
Well, to Boucher's point, here's Backstrom, there's Ovechkin. If you're Sean Corrali, you have to recognize that you need to take away that passing lane. Can't drop down there and leave that much of a lane wide open.
Murray, Brayton Holtby. Holtby now Stanley Cup champion after a tremendous run last year. Here's Christian Juice. Top of the circle. Fires the flex and score!
Ovi.
Alex Ovechkin steers it in. The Capitals now with a 3-2 lead.
Well, it's unbelievable, but that was a great shot pass. An intentional shot pass. Alexander Ovechkin, who scored last night, gets one here again tonight. This one's off the forehand redirection. Look at him, look, he's calling for it. Shoot it for me, shoot it for me. And nobody lifted the stick of Ovechkin. Juice shoots it. There's the redirect, goes five hole on Matt Murray.
Had seen as problems when they won championships and got to work at the start of the next season. Tipped along now for the carry back up into two-on-one. Kuznetsov holds, feeds across, Ovechkin scores!
Well, after about a 3.5 minute stretch where Vegas had the territorial play, Kuznetsov waits. Colin Miller backs up. Patcher ready, goes all the way back. The lane opens up, and the grade 8 goes top shelf on Marc-Andre Fleury.
And he started it all with a near-miss big hit on Pacioretty, who never got the puck in deep. And then Kuznetsov with the slick feed.
Full strength action. Past the halfway point of the third, a one-goal game. Led on back to Carpenter. Carpenter delays, fed a vacant point. That's brought back up by Kuznetsov and handed on and gotten back again from Connolly. Kuznetsov across! Ovechkin!
Boy, turnovers in the offensive zone will end up in the back of your net. Ryan Carpenter trying to make something happen. 3-on-2 back the other way. Conley to Kuznetsov to Alexander Ovechkin. And it's a 4-2 game.
It's just a wizard with the puck. Little give and go action with Conley. And then watch him cut to the middle. And just a beautiful seeing eye pass onto Ovechkin's stick, who one times it from his onside, his strong side. Eddie, not an easy thing to do.
It is Conley. Rushed off a bit by Shea, and that one ricocheted off a stick, but not out. Score! It is Ovechkin, and it's 2-1.
Hey, Pooch, from up top, it looked like to me that Alexander Ovechkin was not anticipating Ovechkin to shoot this puck. Carlson gets it, throws it to him. I think he's just going to settle it down. And again, from up top, I think he thought he was going to make another play than shoot the puck.
I agree. I mean, he's so far to the boards that as a goaltender, you think there's no way he's going to put this puck on net. And I think Lundqvist was caught kind of kind of sleeping a little bit. I think he thought there was going to be a, maybe a play down low to Backstrom.
Yeah, watch his reaction here, Bush. Lundqvist is going to get it. It's kept in, not able to clear it. Now watch Lundqvist. He's standing upright. Now he goes into his crouch, and the puck's past him already.
Backstrom, how'd that one go? Maybe we can examine it slow-mo later. Here is Carlson able to keep that. Then along it comes to Kuznetsov. Worked on by Backstrom to the back. Carlson, Ovechkin hit the puck with the shot. It ricocheted in, and it is another power play goal for the Capitals. And it is the second power play goal of the night for Alexander Ovechkin.
Well, Doc, you talked about the faceoff. I think Backstrom ended up winning this one with his just tying it up and getting help from Evgeny Kuznetsov. Interchanging, moved the puck to one side of the ice, and that puck is in and out. It's as quick as you're going to see it. Ovechkin with the one-timer, back of the net and out. But win a faceoff. I think that's the third goal of the game that we've had a goal directly off a faceoff win. And the reaction on the ice, though, from the grade eight.
Niskanen spots Backstrom on the advance. The Vancouver Canucks are the only team Nicholas Backstrom has never scored a goal against. Front door here. Loose puck bounces in! Off of Alex Ovechkin. It's 3-1.
Well, right leg puts her home. Ovechkin hard to the net. The Caps have played hard within the paint. And Ovi's not going to use his hockey stick to score this one, but why not? Look at the Selly at the bench. High fives all around. Huge crushing blow to Vancouver's thoughts. Going into the locker room, a late goal kills teams. Here it is, Nick Backstrom just hooks off and throws it at the net. The goaltender can't control. Oshie is a hungry player for pucks anywhere around the net. And the right leg will put that one past Nilsson. The Caps have a two-goal lead.
Kuznetsov, pinpoint passing, Carlson unloads, it was blocked.
Broke Granlund's stick, so now it's really a good situation.
Ovechkin fires and scores! A blast from the outside.
And there's no way Granlund could get his stick in the lane up there, and he just popped both Mott and Granlund out there. And a good opportunity as the Caps pound it home. Just absolutely nothing you can do if you're Granlund, because his stick is snapped in half, and that is a howitzer on the power play. And just like that, it zings home. Here's Backstrom to Carlson, goes right to Ovi, back to Carlson. He's going to set it up, and notice Granlund. Nothing's in his way here. So John just walks down, gives it to him. He can't get his stick in the lane, and he pounds it home. It's going to be interesting if they give Nick Backstrom an assist here. They very well could, which will be his 600th.
Brown, a nice send into Kuznetsov. Kuznetsov feeds Ovechkin. Scores! A beautiful, quick developing two-on-one.
Dial that one up on your recorder. What a play. I was talking about the Montreal Canadiens rewind. Well, this doesn't get any better than that goal there by Alex Ovechkin. 17 goals now in 23 games against Carey Price. He's got his ninth goal of the season. Now moving up. Close to 620 at 616. There's a little indirect. Vrana finds Kuzi in full stride. And the big thing there is about supporting one another. And Vrana couldn't have made that pass if Kuzi was too far away.
This is already a high-scoring game again. Orlov towards the cage, deflected. Score! Ovechkin on the redirects.
He can do no wrong here in Montreal against the Montreal Canadiens, wherever he plays. A body blow that catch backs the catching glove of Carey Price. And he just probably has nightmares about the Capitals captain when he sees the grade eight on the ice. Here it is, just an easy wrist shot to the point. Niskanen will get an assist. Orlov will get an assist. Inside position on Petrie. And the body gets to work for Alex Ovechkin. There's a little alley-oop. And the Caps have a 4-3 lead.
And Locker, I think that hit Ovechkin twice. It moves off the skate and then up off the shoulder as it bounces over up Carey Price. But there were such a mass of players in front of that when they punched that puck back.
Give and go with Backstrom. Carlson fires, blocked, rebound, score! Alex Ovechkin on the follow-up.
Yes, indeed. No, Larson takes a careless slashing penalty. The Capitals worked the slingshot, which didn't work out so well in Edmonton, but worked out perfectly here with Kuznetsov. The slap shot, the deflection, might have even hit TJ for an assist. Carlson long range, and it goes right to Alex Ovechkin. And look at how wide open the net is. Perfect positioning by Ovi to read that puck. It comes right to him, and he pounds it home. That's his 11th goal in 18 games now against the Edmonton Oilers.
Letang clears, but keeping it is Backstrom. Got it on a cross now for Carlson. Bettman to Ovechkin, he scores!
Opens up. There's Carlson, left part of your screen, throws it over to Ovechkin. And no chance for DeSmith.
All right, it's absolutely unstoppable. I mean, Carlson's looking at the net. And as a goaltender, you think that maybe he's going to look for another option, and Ovechkin just finds that quiet spot on the other side of the ice. It's a rocket.
1-1 game with 1:38 to go in the second. Backstrom on the feed. Ovechkin knifing in the middle. Fires! He scores! Alex Ovechkin.
A rocket ship just took off the stick of Alex Ovechkin. And look at the Caps fans here in attendance at Pepsi Center. They love this team. They love their captain. And it all starts because Colorado got caught cheating up ice. It turned into a 3-on-2 because John Carlson activated. And there's the move laterally. Nick takes the D. Now all Ovi has to do is stutter step and step to the middle. And there's no chance for Barry to take him and take time and space away. You always want to hear that phrase about great players. Well, Barry doesn't take time or space. And that is launched off the stick of Ovechkin, top cheese, 2-1 Caps.
There was a parting of the seas by the defense.
Wilson in front, beautiful pass, deflection Ovechkin, he scores.
Gary Price is standing still because of the deception on that slap pass. And Tom Wilson, did he ever put something on that pass? I mean, that's amazing. Right side, you're going to see the Wilson pass, just a thing of beauty as OV has his 14th goal of the season, now 621 in his illustrious career. Look at Ovi, just going to the net, little slap. Look at how hard that pass came across, and it's all Tom. Look at how he finds and threads the needle through legs and skates. Fantastic. Ovi and the Caps have a 2-1 lead.
Two-man advantage, 10 more seconds. Ovechkin, one time, he scores!
It never gets old. What a blast. Everybody knows it's coming. No one can defend. No goalie can stop it. 9 seconds left in the 5-on-3, and boom, and all of a sudden it's in. So now they still have a power play, and that's a great play. Look at the hustle by Wilson. Gets it to Carlson, and Carlson, as we know, is the feeder, and it's just a wicked howitzer. How the heck does he lay into that? Talk about flexing a slap shot short side. It's 4-4 here in the third.
For Alex, c'est facile. The Caps go the other way, 3-on-3. Dowd, nice pass. Ovechkin scores! Another nifty feed and a better finish from the captain.
Back-to-back highlight reel goals. I mean, it doesn't get any prettier than that. The passing has been on in the third. They've awoken in a big way. Here it is, Wilson down the wing, a little feather to Dowd. Dowd rink wide, perfect on the attack. Everyone raves around the NHL about the Caps being a rush scoring team. Well, the last two goals are rush scoring, and it's just a beautiful shot. Right about 18 inches above the right pad.
He's got a lot of bite. Orloff feeds it. Carlson to the front, deflection, score! Alex Ovechkin.
What a way to score. End of the period. This game seems awful similar to yesterday's game against Detroit. The Capitals' sluggish start gets stronger as the game goes along. And they've dominated the second period. The second period has been the best period for the Caps all season long. And Alex has his 17th goal of the season. Alex moving up in the goal scoring charts big time. Here it is down low. Wilson kicks it back to the point. Orlov, nice pass wide to Carlson. And he finds Alex right on the doorstep, Joe. Beautifully executed.
Waits around the sliding defender. The feed to Lee bounced away. And it's Alex Ovechkin cruising towards the empty cage. Ovechkin holds onto it and scores. Alex Ovechkin gets his 18th.
And he ties himself with Jeff Skinner. Laine with his 5-goal game the other night sits at the top with 19 coming into tonight's action. The Caps fans in particular on their feet. The Caps will win another one. That's 6 straight games for the Washington Capitals. Alex Ovechkin skates all the way in. Barzal on the back check could not catch the Capitals captain.
Gliding into the zone, 6 attackers on now. Ovechkin towards the empty cage. Yes, sir. Alex Ovechkin makes it 5-3.
Goal of the season for Alex Ovechkin, and it's right into the middle of the net from one end to the other, right at the top of the circles. They try to enter moving laterally right here, and that's when they got in trouble because Ovi's left toe prevents that push through, and there's the empty netter for Ovi. Should be unassisted, and the Caps should win this ball game. They're up 2.
Connolly serves it for a Bowie drive. It sizzles wide. Rebound! Score! Alex Ovechkin.
What a play all around. Good forecheck. Started with OV on the puck fly, getting to the puck, protecting it. And then Madison Bowie, just a wicked long shot with a huge ricochet. And it's the backhand that works out well for Alex Ovechkin. He's got his 20th goal. 627 goals now in his career. Here's the hard shot by Bowie. It goes wide, and look at how quickly Alex Ovechkin jumps on that puck. It actually hits the backside of the goaltender, Fleury, before it goes in. I think it might have got a piece of him there, but here it is. One more time, the Caps have the lead in this game for the first time.
In 40 regular season games, straight up against Fleury. Richardson diving in, Ovechkin towards the open goal. Yes! Alex Ovechkin hits pay dirt.
Yeah, no celebration for the captain. He grinded it out, and that's going to add to his goal total. Now he goes to 21. Can the Capitals break this 2-game losing streak in fine fashion here at Gila Arena, Joe? Nicely done.
If I'm correct, it'll be the first regulation win for Washington here since January of 2006. Carlson, good look. Kempe, down low, deflection, score! Alex Ovechkin.
Talk about textbook offense. Well, this is a beautiful setup by the Caps, and Columbus is reeling big time in their defensive zone because of the Caps' puck movement. Just fabulous. I mean, talk about tic-tac-toe, and when the toe is Alex Ovechkin, you're looking for trouble. He's got his 22nd goal of the year, comes in now as the number one goal scorer. He was tied with Laine in point, and there it is. I mean, that is beautifully set up. Starts with the faceoff, Kempe some sauce, far side, no chance for Bobrovsky, and that is a big-time nail.
On a give-and-go feed inside, rotated up top for Kempe. 5-on-5 play continues, just about 7 minutes to go in the opening period. Ovechkin long range, head high, deflected in. The Caps have 3 in a row on the board.
From up here, it sure looked like it hit the backside of DSP in front of the net. And that was a wicked shot. But Ovi's also celebrating, and Blashill can't believe what just happened. They had the best looks at one end, and the Capitals get a nice little bounce going their way on home ice. Here's the slapper, and there's the shot. It's actually off their D. And the Capitals will have a 3-0 lead. Alex Ovechkin will get home his 23rd goal of the season. That is going way wide and right off the defenseman Cronwall. And there's Ovechkin's reaction to that one. He'll take it. Why not?
Backstrom cleans it up. Carlson sends it away. 2-on-1, Ovechkin and Oshie. Ovechkin settles. Score!
A bomb from number 8.
Spectacular and then some. Alex Ovechkin's got his 24th goal of the season. Starts with a jailbreak. The Red Wings get caught deep in the Capital zone. It ends up just about being a 3-on-1. Definitely a 2-on-1. Here it is. Notice the 4 white clad jerseys down in the corner. Here comes OV. He looks over to Oshie and then he just rifles it over the catching mitt of Bernier. And Bernier can do nothing with this type of velocity and shot. Deadly accurate. Alex Ovechkin on the off wing rips her home. It's 4-0 Caps.
6 multi-goal games this season for the Grade 8. Like a Ryan Walter or Scott Stevens. Juice brings it this way for an Ovechkin drive. Knocked down, it trickles through, and it gets home. Alex Ovechkin, a tip of the cap on the hat trick.
Heavy and hard, low past the left pad of the goaltender Howard. No chance of the right pad. And it pounces right underneath. Luck is going his way here tonight. Here comes Juice. He'll get the primary assist, and he just tees it up, and it looks like Howard's got everything under control. But it's so heavy and hard that it continues to move behind Howard off the win of the draw. And Nick Backstrom working that draw should get also an assist, his 4th assist of the game. The puck just enough over the goal line, an isolation of Alex Ovechkin. Uncorking one and a surprise celebration. He probably didn't think that baby was going to get through. It did, and he's got the trick. And that's why we're slowed down a little bit in the third, the hats being escorted off the ice.
The graphic showed you 21 of those for the Grade 8. Alex Ovechkin extending his lead over Peter Bondra when it comes to the 3 or more hockey games. Alex Ovechkin, when he's in one of these streaks, he can go to those unconscious levels where everything seems to go in.
Yeah, he came in one better than Laine and Point. Now he moves that well ahead of those two guys, Joe. And some more even strength goals for Ovi. He was tied with McKinnon and Skinner coming into this one. He'll take charge of that category too. Tremendous speed, tremendous puck skills. Caps have to be at their best.
Ovechkin fires, he scores! A one-time bullet.
One of the prettiest slap shots you are gonna see 5-on-5. It just about looks like a power play the way he opens up. The flat pass and the rocket ship, and yes, Alex is on a tear. He's got a 5-game goal scoring streak, 26th goal of the season. He's now tied his streak of 13 games with at least a point. And that is a blast for the ages. Beautiful play along the wall by Dowd. Siegenthaler will get the primary assist, lays it across. Look at the goaltender who's big, Joe, but goes down to the butterfly just about prematurely. And that allows Ovi his favorite spot in the net, the top shelf.
Alex Ovechkin gets a little interference play there. Fires to score! Alex Ovechkin.
What a shot once again. Fist pumps, body pumps all around. And there's a lot of Caps fans in attendance here at PNC Arena. And you could hear them when Ovechkin pulls the trigger once again. I mean, a sleight of hand, 127, 2 or more goal game. Here's the fake. He steps and then he wrists it. And darling, no chance. In front of the net, he's watching OB, the fake shot. But look at the screen as it passes him. And he's thinking that puck is going to go glove side, I think, darling. And Ovi crosses him up, Joe, and shoots a short side blocker as he goes down onto the ice.
Nicklas Backstrom feeds it up top. One-timer coming. Score! Back-to-back hat tricks from the Grade 8s.
Well, there you go. He just tied Solani with his 22nd for 11th place overall in most career hat tricks. We just showed that list, and Alex says, yeah, I'm going to one-up that. I'll get my 22nd. His last was Tuesday, and the hats are raining down here at PNC Arena. So many Capitals fans, so many fans in the world love the Capitals captain. And here you see, even on the road, he gets some love. Here's the work from Carlson, his Norman passer. Looked like he caught a piece of that on the way to the net, but just couldn't handle the power and the strength of that slap shot. The captain has the hat trick, and his team has the lead.
Pass for Sobotka, that was a buddy pass. Look out here, big blast, score! Alex Ovechkin, thank you very much. It's 3-3.
The fans are taking this one in, as am I. His 29th on the bullet. Six-game goal-scoring streak, his high now in streaks in his career. It's hit 14 games. Here is the shot, glove side. And the goaltender Hutton had his glove close, but no cigar. Alex Ovechkin, the hottest goal scorer in the National Hockey League, had tied it up here in the second.
Familiar glass rattling celebration. Playing back on top, this is Kempe. Through the seam, Ovechkin fires, he scores! Alex Ovechkin at 30.
First player to 30 once again. It's five or six times now that he's beat everybody to the 30 goal plateau. And he has tied Mike Gartner with consistency as far as scoring 30 goals, 14 straight seasons from the start of his career. 637 now on his ledger, and it's Michael Kempe. What a seam pass through everybody, and he finds OV hanging out on the right side where we rarely see him. And watch this wrister. Far side, beating Jake Allen cleanly. It's one apiece here in St. Louis.
And Locker and Joby, you guys just mentioned the work being done by Michael Kempe to keep pucks in the zone. He takes advantage after the last shift of that open ice in the far side of the circle with the defenders playing up high like that. Excellent work by the Caps to take advantage of that. Look.
Those two guys put their arms out. It's board to board.
Exactly.
Wilson on the feed. Ovechkin scores! A lightning bolt from number eight.
And there's that play behind the net. What a pass from Tom Wilson. Hustle and drive as Caps fans here at Boston at the Garden are standing up on their feet. Just 39 seconds after the Donato strike had tied it up. Ovi and company go to work, but look at that sleight of hands by Tom Wilson at the goal line. Look at Wilson waiting. He's got his back to the play, but look at it as he finds Ovechkin. Ovechkin immediately, when he's on the far side, streaks into some open ice. He finds open ice. Look at Ovi. Watch him see it. The puck goes down. Now he gets open ice, and that is under handling at its finest. What a shot to the top shelf. 2-1 cap.
So, Bruins have it in the offensive zone. Here comes the goalie as Ovechkin looks up. Empty net waiting. He scores! Alex Ovechkin.
So calm and cool, and you know, Ovi makes that shot look easy, but that's not easy. I mean, try to hit the empty net from one end to the other, pretty amazing. Ovi has a pair, the Caps are gonna double up the Bruins, Halak will head back to his net. They just don't have an answer for the Washington Capitals. His 128 two-goal game, his last was against the Hurricanes. There's the push in front, the takedown, and look at Ovi. As calm as can be, the empty netter with just over a buck 30 left.
I'd say this is 140 feet.
Thank you, yes it is.
Orlov at midpoint, downhill for Boyd to fire, that went wide. Rebound there from Ovechkin, he sent an aerial at Vrana, he didn't bat it out of the air. Ovechkin lets it go, a rocket to the corner, he scores.
The second wave does in Jake Allen, and the fans here at Capital One Arena love it. Alex Ovechkin's got his 33rd goal of the season and continues to move up the ranks all around on PPGs. There's the shot by Boyd, the quick shot by OV, but look at the puck recovery and beautiful fake pass by Orlov, and that froze everybody on the right side. It gives OV a ton of time, and that's a laser short side. OV on the board on the power play.
And it just goes to show when you can get that puck in the zone how important it is to establish and get your areas of open pockets of ice.
You see the special teams numbers, bottom of the screen, long range deflected pad save. Jones first on Oshie, follow up, score! Alex Ovechkin.
Heat in the box all of 13 seconds, and the Capitals tie it up, and this place is going crazy at Capital One. Good work on the draw. Notice a lot of players involved. Nick Backstrom kicks it back, goes down low to Kuznetsov, right back to the point. Carlson wrists it, innocent-looking shot. TJ gets a piece of it. Kuznetsov and Backstrom all around the cage, and it's Ovi coming into the screen at the last second. Sharp angle shot. What wonderful dexterity with the hands. Watch him go backhand, catch it out of midair, bouncing, flip to the forehand, and able to get it past the defenseman Braun and the goaltender. That's exactly what they need.
4-3 Caps, shy of the midway mark. Backstrom on the drop, Ovechkin pulls the trigger, he scores!
Talk about a release. That is crazy good by Alex Ovechkin. Watch Oshie set it up into the middle of the ice. Using open ice. Backstrom, as we always see, the drop pass. And there's the rifle of the shot. Dylan crisscrossed in front of the goaltender Jones. No chance for him to pick it up. Look at Jones saying, what just happened? But because it's off the stick of the grade eight, little stutter step and fire, he's got a pair tonight, and the Caps have a two-goal lead.
And Locker, from my vantage point right here, I'm directly behind Ovechkin. You could see what he was doing. Once he got that, he used the players in front of him.
Kuznetsov galloping through center. Yevgeny Kuznetsov elevates the pass. One way, score! Hat trick for Alex Ovechkin. Brilliant passing.
That play is a perfect example of how the Capitals started the season off. The passing makes the Capitals look so fast, and you can hear it hit the stick all the way up here. Kuznetsov, a little chip, rink wide, right into the wheelhouse of Alex Ovechkin, and he pounds it. But look at Kuzi, you have Orlov joining the rush, you have a man coming late, but it's nicely laid out to Alex Ovechkin. And it looked like Jones thought he had it, but Oshie put it right in the perfect spot for Ovi to collect it. And here's the bench reaction as Ovechkin nets another hat trick.
Ovechkin had to leave in the first period after a collision with teammate TJ Oshie, who has the puck now and feeds it across to Ovechkin. Winds and fires, scores! A lightning strike from Alexander Ovechkin, and the Capitals are back on top.
The league leader in goals has got goal number 37 as Alex Ovechkin takes a crisp pass through the middle of the ice from TJ Oshie, from the top of the circle, blows this by Freddie Anderson. Terrific play in transition from Kempe to Oshie, and from the other side, from his usual office, Ovechkin makes a perfect shot.
Yeah, you're right, Ray. I mean, typically he's on that off wing, and that puck has an angle inside the ice. This one, the puck's on the outside, and as a goaltender, you want to just bait him, say, hey, try to beat me far side. Well, when you shoot it like that, he can beat you far side. That was a perfectly placed shot above the pad, below the blocker, inside the post.
Carlson straight away offers for an Ovechkin rip, and it's kicked out of there by Click. Bounce loose for Oshie. Change the point of attack. Settle, feed through the seam. Ovechkin fires, he scores! Alex Ovechkin.
It starts with a slingshot, ends up in a setup, and ends up with a tic-tac-toe. Look at Ocean Company. Notice how close they are together, and look at this seam pass. A little bit of a hold-up and a pass across, and Ovi slides it under Jonathan Quick. Quick thought he had it here. Ovi moves up and down. Notice he holds it, cradles it, fires it, and Backstrom showing a little net front presence there, sort of takes the eye away from Quick. The Caps out and running 1-0. They were much better, and they're consistently getting better. The last five or six games, they're back to normal just about.
Great feed, score! Alex Ovechkin from Yevgeny Kuznetsov.
Seam pass right on the tape. Martin Jones bit on the Kuznetsov play and held that left post. And that puck hit a stick going through the seam, slowed it down. And Alex Ovechkin able to readjust his body and slam home his 39th goal of the season. He now sits four away from 650, right side of the screen. Look at the stick, always ready. And he shoots it immediately. It slowed down a little bit because Kuznetsov pass did catch a stick on the way across, it looked like, but not enough to foil the pass. Notice as they collapse sticks in lanes, and it worked out beautifully on the money, Kuznetsov to OV.
Ovechkin has worn out Jones. Ovechkin settles it, looking for an alleyway to pass. He makes it back for a Carlson bomb that was blocked by Richie. Another chance here, shanked by Vrana. Eller keeps it alive. Carlson closing. Ovechkin fires. Score! Alex Ovechkin nails number 40.
And he joins an exclusive group with hitting goal number 40. It overpowered Miller and his blocker. And the Caps strike early. So important on the road, but congrats to the grade eight. It's high fives all around. 647 career goals now for the great eight, and it comes off a blast from his office. The majority of goals scored this year have come right from that positioning. That's his 23rd from that area. Carlson will get the primary assist. The Caps up 1-0.
John Carlson gets the primary assist, as Locker mentions. Alex Ovechkin, mark him down at the 4-minute, 58-second mark. The Caps get the jump. Ovechkin sees, just ripped wide by Vrana. Carlson, Ovechkin two-man game. Alex fires, he scores! A heat-seeking missile for 41.
Beautiful give and go, and it's Carlson to Alex Ovechkin, and the bomb that Campbell cannot pick up in time, and Caps fans are going crazy here at Staples Center, and there are a ton of them sprinkled throughout this huge crowd. Here's Carlson playing give and go, and they make the goaltender move a little bit too much, which is perfect when it comes to the execution, and that's a howitzer just about through the net from the Capitals captain.
114 times in his career with the first goal of the game, as he did an evening ago. Now a three-game goal scoring streak for the grade eight. Play it up top for Carlson. Nicklaus trying to locate number eight. Carlson off the head fake, look away pass, score! Ovechkin from downtown.
This play just doesn't get old. What a blast once again. 25 seconds after the Carter penalty, and the Caps make it 3-0. And the goaltender catches a piece of it on the way across, but not enough. The goaltenders know it's coming. They have nothing to defend against it. This is a sharp angle laser beam by the Capitals captain. Is he ever on tonight? It's in his wheelhouse. He's teeing it up. He's got his legs planted, and it's a blast. Campbell coming across. It's his first look at the Capitals captain, and he has beat him twice already.
Carlson now number three in the NHL when it comes to power play assists. Sets it for an Ovechkin fire. He scores! Alex Ovechkin backpedaling away.
Unreal. I mean, that is just a pump of the stick, the torque, the curve of the shaft. And it's ripped past Anderson on the far side. And they didn't know what hit him there because it started off a draw. Yet Hyman trying to get out to Ovi, and he still got it away before the stick on puck. He's riding a four-game goal streak. Here it is off the draw. Talked about the first period. They get support, and there's the shot. They're so quickly at getting into formation, the Leafs can't recover. Hyman thought he was there, but he wasn't. And Ovi, notice he misses the stick, and it just rips past the far side in the catching net. It's 1-0 Cap.
That one off of Tom Wilson. Breakaway chance here. Ovechkin behind the D. Alex Ovechkin fires. He scores! Goals in five straight for the grade eight.
That's amazing. Just a burst of speed. And I said that they are going to be weary. Well, Alex Ovechkin did not look weary there. What a powerful stride to get up ice, beat the defenders, and whip one past the blocker's side. You mentioned it, Joe, five-game goal streak, and then his another goal on his ledger. Here he is. Look at him break away. And you notice Rodriguez, who has tremendous foot speed, he thinks he's going to catch him and angle him, but OV gets the puck, protects it, and only uses his arms to shoot that puck. That just shows you how strong and dominant OV is as a goal scorer. What a play.
The circuit, as you see the Islander PK numbers. Washington gets into formation quickly. It's Backstrom at the half board. Kuznetsov bumps it. Great save, Greitz. Rebound, score! Alex Ovechkin off of a half volley. It's 2-1.
Look at how quick that happened, and now the fans here on the Capitals side, 12 seconds after the draw, and OV's to 45. A little chop shot. The referees are huddling up. The Islanders think he nicked the puck above the crossbar, which is a determining factor. Sure didn't look that way from up here. And it looks like the Capitals captain has given the Caps and his team a 2-1 lead. Here it is in front of the net. Hard working again. The puck's going to bounce out. There's the baseball swing, and it alley-oops over Thomas Greitz. There's Boychuk down. Watch OV come in right there, and it goes up and over and hits their D on the way down, Joe. OV definitely gets that. That's his 45th of the season. And with a flash, the Caps have a 2-1 lead.
Carlson kept it in once again. Backstrom across. Here is Ovechkin. He scores! Number 46.
Well, a missed opportunity on the first chance for Alex Ovechkin, a one-time feed by Evgeny Kuznetsov, and then they are able to resettle things down. Good job by Backstrom to protect the puck on the wall, and look at the time and space that Ovechkin has. And this is one that Elliott would like to have back, as I think he was thinking this was going to go more high glove, and he catches him through the five hole.
How about the keep in here by Carlson? Rolling puck, keeps it alive. Backstrom avoids a hit from Gudas and just absolutely puts it in a perfect spot. And that's one of those there where you need a save from your goaltender.
As Kuznetsov gets things coordinated, he's trying to locate number eight. Sends one to the front there, looking to Backstrom. It came on through. Ovechkin spins it on around. Kuznetsov, topside Carlson, long range wrist to block. Ovechkin fires and scores! Off the rebound with a wicked wrist shot.
Doesn't take a lot of time once the puck is in the vicinity of Alex Ovechkin. Caps fans are high-fiving here in Tampa Bay. Alex Ovechkin does it again. What a blast. His 47th goal of the season. Here it is, moving it around. Notice how it's a sort of shading Ovechkin, but there's the wrister, Joe. You nailed it. Just the way he catches it. There's no stick handling. It's an immediate release on the wrister. He reads the play. Pucks navigate and seem to gravitate to great goal scorers, and they know where the puck's coming. And he gets his 47th.
This one bounces to the high slot.
And they're probably thinking the fewer games for Vasilevsky, maybe he'll play better in the playoffs.
Orlov readies and fires. That one goes wide. Rebound. Score! Alex Ovechkin!
The fast boards here hit the yellow dasher and came right out to Alex. And during the celebration, Tampa Bay trying to get in the middle of the scrum. And that's why all heck was close to breaking loose there. Cirelli was right in the middle of it. Alex Ovechkin gets that bank pass from a slap shot from Dmitry Orlov. No chance for recovery by Vasilevsky. And here it is. Look at OV get away. Look at him step away and just pound it. And in front, it looked like Stamkos was all over him. But watch as he opened up, got that shot through, and just a beautiful read of the play by Alex Ovechkin. And it's in the back of the net before you turn around. Alex has a pair of goals tonight on the road.
John Carlson with a good catch along the wall. He hits Kuznetsov in stride. Wilson going wide. Ovechkin right up the gut. He scores! Alex Ovechkin!
Fans love goals here in Washington, but I don't think they love it. They can't love it any more than Alex Ovechkin when he scores. He's got his 49th, and this is a speed zone entry, and Wilson just lays it across through the defenseman's legs, Falk, and in front of the net. Look at Kuzi. He's getting the heck out of the way of that laser, and it beats a goaltender. All types of things you want to see on a rush goal just happened there. The speed, pinpoint accuracy, and then the bomb from Alex Ovechkin.
Backstrom and Oshie, just a couple of the heroes so far tonight. Those guys have split the four goals between themselves. Nice send in, Ovechkin fires! Missed it high. Alex Ovechkin reloads, score! Ovechkin, golden again! That's number 50.
The eighth time to 50 goals or more for the grade eight, Alex Ovechkin. What a group hug. The Caps fans are going crazy here down in Tampa. Only Gretzky and Bossy more 50 or more goal seasons. What a career, what a year once again. And they are saluting the great number eight.
Let that sink in. Eight times 50 plus. He had a really good first look, and he definitely bagged the second.
And look who gets the assist. There's the shot. It goes wide and hard. The Caps keep control, and it's just fired across, and it goes right under the stick of Alex Ovechkin. 50 goals on the season, 20 slap shots, 18 wristers, 5 snappers, 3 tips, 2 deflections, 1 backhand, and I'm going to say that was a snapper, so that's 6, which all add up to 50.
TJ on a 3-point night for himself. Gets spun around and down there, gets up awkwardly and slowly for that matter.
Well, TJ and Backe looking for the trick tonight.
Ovechkin thunders and scores! Right back at you, 51!
He must have saw our lower graphic talking about 55. Now that is a laser beam. Every day, every game, Ovechkin slap shot. And he leads the league in slap shot goals. That's his 21st of his 51 goals that he has scored in his patented slap shot. The Caps are blowing this baby wide open. It's 6-2 Caps, 132nd two-goal game for the Capitals captain, and they've already got it ready. They've already changed it up in the stands. They've got 51 poised and ready to go. Vasilevsky, a little bit upset, thought there might have been goalie interference, but there's the shot coming across, and they're saying that Vasilevsky, they're going to challenge this on this slap shot in front of the net, a little bit of traffic. Vasilevsky was very upset.